This is the Blackstar Fly 3-watt stereo pack. Do not let its size fool you. It's an incredibly loud, battery-powered bit of kit. Not only does it look the business, not only does it sound the business, it's totally stereo, clean sounds, distorted sounds, you name it, it's got it. Super simple setup, guitar in, there's a gain, a volume, and an ISF switch, which works as the EQ, shifting the mids from left to right to make it sound more British amp or American amp, whether it's on clean or dirty. There's built-in delay as well, with the two cabs, it's stereo, which sounds amazing. It's great. There's a time knob and a delay level knob, which is really, really small, so you don't knock it. There's an auxiliary in and headphone out, so you can practice in your house without annoying your neighbors or waking your cat up. You can take this cab out as well. So when you're practicing in the house, it's a perfect little amp for that. Nice and quiet, get some really good sounds if you want to crank it on the streets, or you want to crank it in a hotel room, or when you're chilling with friends, add an extra cab, get the stereo sound, get the fullness of that lovely Blackstar tone we all know and love. This is it clean. Let's speed up that delay a little bit and put it more on the mix. This would be the perfect little amp to plug in your phone into, get some drums on the go, find a nice spot on the street, sitting on a nice little cajon or something, and just shredding away for passers-by. Awesome little thing. The battery life is incredible as well. AA batteries in the back, or you can obviously power it by the mains. Let's see some more distortion as well, because that's where Blackstar really, really shines. Super simple amp, sounds amazing, stereo reverb, a lot of low end, and you can blow your neighbors away if needs be.